very excited. And then you know, so, but the customer's always right. You wanted to please, so you provided service, and you cut them a bit thinner and served them out again. A second time, they got sent back to the kitchen. So this time, the cook is a little bit upset. He's a little bit angry. And he's confident that he knows what he's doing and that he knows how to cook. This customer doesn't know what he's talking about. So he says, I'll show him. So he takes the potatoes, he slices them paper thin, he puts them in a big vat of oil, fries them up until they're hard and crispy, making them real hard to eat, he thought. Then he put a lot of salt on them, and he sent them back out. He said, that'll show him. I'll show him I know what I'm doing.